There is a lot here. There's that over there. That's but they don't stay up forever. So let's do this. Oh wait. I have to make sure that it's assigned properly. I see how long it stays up for. See if we can make it to that platform over there. You might get a better view of everything. Change my perspective. I don't think I can hit that one from here. Let's see. both of them from here? So that one's a yes. I don't know if we can get that one from here. This one's for sure. This one leads all the way back here. Let's just activate this one just in case. At least they're all ready to go. Let's see where this leads anyway. Ah. That's gonna happen way too much. Okay, so this leads to nothing. So let's actually. Does it lead to nothing, or does it lead to... No. At the angle... I don't know if it's gonna be... to anything. So we're gonna close this. Instead... open that up. Me. That one stays a little bit longer. I don't want to do both of them. This is undeniably tricky. It's basically about timing. It's like I can't stop at one point. It's like the momentum has to, I have to go through at one go. This is just making sure that I get all three. Could not make that jump. That's fine. There we go. Could I just let that? That's fine. It's fine. So you know what? So now I have to get rid of that. There should be something. Wait. This should work.
The universe is sick, Horseman. The Charred Council refuses to admit it, but those of us who look, we see. We had to do something. An open attack on the Dark Kingdom would violate the treaty. What you're proposing is madness!
Azrael, evil darkens every corner of creation. Heaven waits. The Council ties our hands.
To question them is to question the Creator. Do you believe you know better?
Yes, old friend. I do. When the seals are broken, Hell will send its chosen to declare battle rites. Their leaders will be gathered in one place, and there we will sever the head of the beast. The Hell Guard stands ready.
Breaking the seals will trigger the end war. The Kingdom of Man is not yet strong enough. Earth will be destroyed.
There will be no war, Azrael. We will crush the Dark Ones before it's even begun.
Pact is a sacred covenant. Even in victory, we will face the wrath of the Council.
They will arrive to find the seals intact. And it will be our word, Heaven's word, against that of the Prince of Lies. Now do you see?
The seals will be reforged. All will believe that Hell's legions invaded and were delivered to justice by our hand. For the glory of the light, will you do this?
Oh, Azrael. You old fool.
Yeah. tonight.
We broke all but one. Abaddon ordered the final seal not be harmed. He protected it himself.
Are you certain?
Without question. We dared not involve the horsemen. We never dreamed we would have to until it was too late.
Yet I am to pay the price for your betrayal.
Treason!
War!
You will root out all involved and make them pay, starting with this one.
No.
Fool! You deny the will of the Council?
You heard the Angel's confession. My service to the Council is ended.
We made you. We own you. We're not done until you find the Destroyer and shut him down. Balance, remember? Get up. Azrael lives until he stops being useful. After that, you will do your duty.
First, I want to see if I can restock, because I actually do need to restock. Did I go the wrong way? No, I don't think I did. Nice. Alright, let's restock. Actually, there should be some... There should be one right over here. Okay. We're heading back to the main area. I don't know why it's jittering like that. Oh wow. Okay. So for my sanity, I'm going to say, because I don't know, because it is really jittering. Like that is, yeah, like, I don't know why. No idea why it's jittery like that right now. Yeah, it's like, ugh. I'll probably have to take the shortcut next time. Let's get some zombies. What would you ask of this? That's health. There we go. Not a lot, but it'll do.